My name is Chet. Once the world was a simpler place. That was prior to sausages growing legs and running around biting people, and before such things as man-burgers existed. The world went to shit once Malakoid Meats released their magic meat menu, consisting of Salcoon tacos, Bat Boon burgers, and Alivark wraps. By genetically splicing the DNA of different animals, Malakoid Meats was able to give the hungry public an exotic menu of these monstrosities. However, the chemicals used to produce these bastardized versions of the livestock did something to the food. The meat started to mutate and become sentient, and those who had consumed it would become brainless zombies led by an insatiable lust for magic meat. And when they ran out, they ate people. The city is going to be nuked soon. I need to get out before then, or end up as dead meat. If home is where the heart is, I guess it's in my stomach right now. Well, on the bright side, at least they're not as annoying as tourists in Victoria. You look like something out of a trauma movie. You are one ugly motherfucker. Alfred brought something home like you once. Anyone who told you guys it's what's inside that counts and not the outside gave you bad advice. At least that way you'd be beautiful on the inside. No! I hate losing! You look like something out of a trauma movie. It looks like a protruding asshole. Ow! Shit! You should start eating makeup. At least that way you can eat it on the inside.
I now know that I'm going to be uncomfortable through this whole project from beginning to end. And I thought I wasn't going to be. I thought I was going to be uncomfortable yesterday morning, like when this...
You should start eating makeup. At least that way you'd be beautiful on the inside. I'm a Chet. Chets don't run. Humiliation time. Alfred brought something home like you once. Easy me. Look like something out of a trauma movie. Ow. You guys should go to an eating competition, but it looks like you already won twice. You look like something out of a trauma movie. Anyone who told you guys it's what's inside that counts and not the outside gave you bad advice. I kick ass with a look. It looks like what the hell is your problem? You are my master, I am your taunt. I don't think we'll ever Chets don't run. Anyone who told you guys it's what's inside that counts and not the outside gave you bad advice. I kick ass for the Lord. What the hell is your problem? What are you doing? I'm a cop. Humiliation time. This is a disaster. Alfred brought something home like you once. This is a disaster. You guys should go to an eating competition, but it looks like you already won twice.